$35 million in 30 seconds. The sale of Brave's Ethereum-based basic attention token BAT generated about $35 million and was sold out under 30 seconds. Brave's founder Brendan Eich stated that the aim is to build a digital ad service so that publishers pay BAT directly to users based on how long they browse the page. Not many people manage to buy the tokens, and only top 20 control more than two-thirds of all BAT.